Hello everybody, this is RedGamer75, welcome back, let's play Buzzing Cars. Set 3, Mission 1, Cap. Each droid must go to its own workplace. And now we're gonna use it. Two robots, and an Eggbert. What's Eggbert even saying? Just gibberish? I don't know. Oh, I've got a treasure chest on here. You know those two things on the chest? If you damage your vehicle, the chest will always come up and goes before the other two pieces. It may not be always the first option that actually comes off. Okay, let's put the brown robot in. Destroy the targets, I guess. Turn the sparks off. There's only no sparks can damage your car. I had to turn off due to graphical issues. Let's go back and pick up another robot. Which one will I pick up next? The Eggbert. Eggbert's not really a robot. Eggbert is not a robot, so why is he in there? Okay, got the blue robot. Music box. Kind of like the beats. It's catchy. That's a good job to do. You can listen to it later. Now we gotta go back and get Eggbert. See what his place is like. Ground robot is. Targets the blue robot, plays music. Eggbert? I don't know. Go find out and see. Hey Eggbert, I'm here to pick you up. There you go, Eggbert. And that's the end of the level. Red Gamer 75 signing off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.